Now we will talk about globalization, localization, and multicultural literacy. The first question is, what is multicultural literacy and what is its meaning?
Cultural literacy consists of the skills and the ability to identify the creators of knowledge and their interests, to uncover the assumptions of knowledge, to view knowledge from diverse ethnic and cultural perspectives, and to use knowledge to guide action that will create a unique and trustworthy.
Multicultural literacy then brings attention to diversity, equity, and social justice to foster cultural awareness by addressing difficult issues like discrimination, oppression, and other inequalities. The main goal of multicultural literacy is to educate and help the students to develop the 21st century skills and attitudes that are needed to become active citizens who will work towards achieving social justice within our communities. With this being said, in order to students to develop this skills and attitude, requires basic knowledge, how to question assumptions about cultural knowledge, and how to think critically about these cultural issues in our community, which is essentially makes the multicultural literacy 21st century literacy.
What are the differences between globalization and localization?
Globalization is wide and complex concept. It promotes international understanding and collaboration, harmony, and acceptance of cultural diversity across countries and regions. It also facilitates interrelationship among people, communication, and encourages multicultural contributions at different levels among people.
On the other hand, localization, coming from the root word local, meaning it sustains personal, republican, local, religious, cultural, and national identity by raising awareness of the people about global interdependence.
And what other impacts of multicultural literacy?
Since multicultural literacy is defined as the ability to use knowledge in making a humane and just world, meaning globalization and localization will greatly contribute to the awareness of the people about cultural diversity, which will result to a harmonious relationship among people in the entire nation and even globally.
What are the positive and negative effects of globalization?
The positive effect is that globalization has brought human beings closer to one another and beyond cultural, national, and linguistic boundaries. Today's global citizenship education faces the true challenge of developing human solidarity. While the negative effect is that globalization has created a widening gap between North and South and brought dramatic changes to health and health.
What are the indications that you are multiculturally literate?
For me, the indication an individual is multiculturally literate is that he or she respects diversity and values perspectives and respects humans no matter what their race, gender, religion, and political perspective.
Of course, an individual must also appreciate the cultural and demonstrate respect towards the rights of all living beings.
What can you say about the multiculturalism in the Philippines?
For me, multiculturalism in the Philippines is properly observed and properly addressed because people appreciate nature and demonstrate respect towards the rights of all living things. And also in the Philippines, it accepts humans no matter what their gender, races, culture, religion, and political perspectives.
How about on the Philippine education?
In the Philippine educational setting, the issue about multiculturalism is not a problem. It is because there are different ethnic groups, culture, gender,
experience, exploration, and the like.
Through the dimension of multicultural education, how will you promote multicultural literacy as a would-be teacher?
We are living in a world of diversity where people have different perceptions and views. So it is really necessary to promote multicultural literacy by means of conducting research or conducting seminars regarding that matter, where people will be invited to listen to the certain
based on the TEDx video, what makes us different and what makes us the same?
Based on the TEDx video, what makes us different is based on how people perceive you as a person. It could be based on your appearance, on how you look, how you talk, and even your culture. According to the speaker and the video, what makes us different is also based on our personal experiences of our life. And in her case, she wants to cover up her origin just to be accepted. On the other hand, what makes us the same is just we have that certain attitude and compassion towards the people around us. We have the positive side to understand and on how to deal with the diversity of our culture. I believe that every one of us has the power to overcome or to advocate the youth to overcome the multicultural aspect driven us. We have also the freedom to be fairly accepted regardless with this gender identity, with this race, and also our religion. Every one of us has the human connection, the empathy, and the gift of living that makes us the same.